Holy Bible, Ezekiel, Chapter 25, Verse 2. Son of man, let your face be turned to the children of Ammon, and be a prophet against them.